Hey team, Brenegade here, how's it going? I'm skiving off for the day. I've taken a day off work today to go for a bit of a fly. So I've headed up to the Kapiti Coast, which is about an hour and a half's drive away from my house. I'm hopefully going to be catching up with George from Inspire You Media today and have a bit of a fly. So I've packed all the things. I think I've got both of my racers, I've got my Alien, I've got my Cinerat, and I've got my Wing as well. So and every battery I could lay my hands on last night got charged, including my field charging battery, so we should be good for a full-on day of ripping. So come along for the ride, should be a blast.
So we're gonna have a bit of a flight to Horo Beach. We've got George chasing us with his, what are you flying? Apex?
Sweet. Got the test hybrid going on.
Yeah, Hero 8,
pink props.
And we're gonna fly the AR up and down the beach and see what happens. I've been so keen to get some chase footage of this thing, so. Nothing like getting a legit pro to help you out with that, eh?
So what are you up to, Bren?
I've got this DJI digital gear that I'm going to try for the very first time ever, thanks to George. So
let's see how it goes.
This is probably going to ruin me for life, but
he's about to fly the 6-inch Apex with the FedEx FC and the T-Motor Pacer 50 amp. We've got the T-Motor 22.8 1750s on there and some of those Ethix props.
Bubblegum. Just enjoyed the view when I first put them on, I guess, but fucking hell. Excuse my language, but wow.
Yeah. You can actually see now. Wait till you get up in the air, bro.
Crystal. Unbelievable. It's always fun flying somebody else's rates and shit too, so it should be entertaining. Oh, just take it easy.
Nah, I haven't put my rates on that yet, it's just stock rates.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Yeah, it'll be nice.
Should be easy. So that one first, then that one.
And then that one, yeah, brother.
Unlocked. Man. Shit.
That's beautiful, eh?
Oh,
it's
man.
A good. I think I've made quite a good combination there, to be honest.
I think I've left my transmitter on. I got Yoda barking at me.
I'll turn it off for you. So what's your initial what's your initial thoughts?
Yeah, I think it is pretty close to ruin me. Like, I can see the place, the analog with the like long range and shit, because I know DJI doesn't do the range yet.
Yeah.
I'm sure it will.
Yeah.
But that's sick, man. Like,
the image quality is insane, eh?
The immersive feel, you can see exactly what's going on. Like, the number of times I've hit bloody ghost branches or whatever.
Yeah.
I don't know, just, like, you kind of feel like you got a little bit more confidence.
Yeah.
Because you can actually see shit and you're not going to hit it.
Yeah, 100%, eh? And what do you think about the latency, bro? Like, do you think there's much?
I think I noticed a little bit when it first started. It's just...
You're kind of get used to it quite fast,
eh? Flying super extreme or anything, and I don't know, because I think because I like visually noticed that latency for starters, I probably wouldn't rush into using it for racing, but
yeah.
Jesus, this thing flies well too, it's great.
Wait till I've tuned it properly, I only just started.
I love the feel of the 6-inch ass.
Yeah, it's do you see what I mean about the noise perception though? And I think that's what's putting me off.
Yeah.
How I think that, you know, I'm like, oh, it's not as fast.
It sounds way different. Yeah, that's what I find with my 7-inch too. It's way quieter, but it can keep up with the 5-inch with way less power, you know?
Yeah, without even giving any a... That thing looks amazing when it flies.
I love seeing my own gear flying. You don't
think? Nah, I never see it flying. I don't fly line of sight. I can't. Every time I fly low, I said I lose my quad.
Yeah.
I can't even turn the bastard around.
I can't line aside my quads either, but I can land just fine. It's just the fucking twitches that's the problem.
Boom.
That was beautiful.
Hooey! Hey. Might be over now, team.
Analog step. No, it's not yet. Not yet. Mainly because I can't afford to buy this yet.
Maybe I should have a try at chasing Bren with his wing with my DJI quad so I can actually see.
Yeah, man.
I'll be able to see him real good.
Oh, I think I just put a big split through the middle of my ND filter too. Yeah, it's cracked.
No.
Every time I use mine,
they grow. Oh, hopeless.
Totally sick day out. That was so much fun. Managed to catch up with George and Jaden, which is awesome. Always nice to catch up with some different folks to go flying with. I had every intention of flying my quads and really didn't. Spent the whole day flying the AR. So sank through pretty much all of my 6S batteries in the AR. Had a blast pulling 135 Ks down the beach at one stage. Just what a way to spend a day off. So cheers muchly to my employer for the free day off, and to Alan, in fact, for being the main inspiration for Alan Days. It's been a blast. So thanks for coming along for the ride. I'll chuck a link down below if I can to George's footage once he gets it out. Thanks. See you guys later.